where are we going?
We're going to Mecca.
Northwest.
That's the point. So Mr. Squid embarked on a new career in cold cut meats. He'd been swimming for a while and decided that his time of just sucking things from the bottom of the ocean was over. He needed a new path in life because there's only so much sucking you can do before it gets a little tiring. So Mr. Squid decided that he would go down to the local delicatessen to find what he could find out about the pork industry within Britain. Unfortunately, as Mr. Squid was going into the delicatessen, a French farmer saw him and thought, squid would go very well with the rest of my charcuterie.